Hello students, in this question we'll be discussing about cell division phases. So there is an image given in which we can see